to work on our mantle.
I have the same red velvet ribbon that I've been using.
I'm going to take it and I'm going to create loops. And I attach it by taking two of our branches and twisting them together.
Welcome back to Amethyst Adventures. In today's video, I'll be participating in the Winter Fireplace Decor Challenge, hosted by Creatively Miss Me and Phyllis at JRC Restoration. Please make sure you stop by our host channels and show them some love, as well as all the other participants
and
in this collab.
Candystripe ribbon is a 3.5-inch ribbon, and the smaller red velvet ribbon, I believe, is a 1-inch ribbon. And that also helps to add visual interest.
Next, I'm gonna come in with these ornament clusters that I created earlier, and I'm going to place one on either side. The same thing on the other side. Next, and these have a little bit of gold on them, but I'm not going to worry about that little bit of gold. I don't even think you'll see it. And I'm going to take these and tuck them in and then wrap our branches kind of around them and snug them in there. And from those, I'll hang the Christmas come in, and these have a clip on them as well, but I may or may not need that clip. And once you spread out those poinsettias, how gorgeous are those? Oh my god, oh my god, so gorgeous. So I'm going to take one, and just like I put one on the other side, I'm going to take one and put that on this side as well. Like I said, I like to create symmetry. I'm going to decorate the area in front of my fireplace.
I love the flocking look, but this darn flocking gets everywhere. I think I see a lot of vacuuming in my life. I'm gonna come in with the extra large Christmas present that I created as a DIY. And I'm gonna try this tall deer right on top. And to break up all the all white, I'm gonna come in with this seeded red deer. And I think that looks great. And then on this side, I have my DIY faux fur Christmas tree. I try to make both sides symmetrical, at least in height. Then I have this Dollar Tree Christmas tree as well. Maybe there. Black candlesticks to show, but I do want the height.
And I'll come back and show you the full mantle setup.
Over here in this corner, I'm going to take our same ribbon that we've been using, and I'm going to create tie back.
And I'll do the other side, and I'll bring you in when everything is completed.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas from my family to yours.